I forgot this ground beef in the back of my refrigerator for, I want to say, 2 weeks. And my husband hates when I waste food, and I don't want to disappoint the guy. So I thought I would make his cheating ass smash burgers. He loves smashing things. I hear him talking about it on the phone all the time. He smashes anything with a hole. So yeah, I think that he deserves every bite of this delicious smash burger.
I hear that, girlfriend.